Orange County authorities are handing out tickets this week to people blowing through crosswalks. Today, sheriff's deputies and Orlando police are at 5 high-risk intersections. This effort is in honor of International Walk to School Week and part of an ongoing program called Operation Best Foot Forward. Anyone caught failing to yield to pedestrians faces a $164 fine.
A little more heat.